Hi guys, it's a new year, new me, not really, but definitely new clothes. Today, I'm gonna be bringing you my first ever thrift haul of 2018, and it's gonna be a mini trial haul, so don't expect too much. But this is probably one of my most favorite hauls because I got some cute things. And without further ado, let's go into it. So everything that I've thrifted, or you'll be seeing in this haul, is from this pre-loved market called The Luggage Market. And no, I'm not sponsored. It was their first flea market last Sunday, so I went down to check it out. And I got some pretty cute stuff for really cheap. And yeah, I'm really excited to show you. So the first thing that I got is this gingham printed crop blouse. It's off the shoulder, but actually you can wear it two ways, like up on your shoulder or off the shoulders. Both are so cute, except for if you're wearing it on your shoulders, it's gonna be a bit your armpits are gonna feel a little constricted, but it's okay. I still love it. I love it because the square necklines are gonna be the new off the shoulder, so this top will help me transition into that trend. This only cost me $2.50, I believe, so it's really cheap. So the next thing that I'm gonna show you guys is a pair of pants, and this pair of pants are really cute. I've been seeing in almost every thrift hauls that I've seen on YouTube. It's just a cream colored, I don't think it's linen, but it looks like it. It's really lightweight and a bit too sheer, so you have to be careful what you're wearing underneath. Actually, it's a little big on the waist, but it's easily fixed with a belt. I think this was only $2 or $5, I'm not sure. Oh yeah, by the way, everything in that market is $2 to $5, so yeah, you should totally check it out if you're from Singapore. Okay, this next item is a pair of heels. Again, I've been seeing this style of shoes in every thrift haul that I've seen on YouTube. And they definitely look very vintage, very retro. Toes are squarish, so it elongates your feet. The only thing I didn't like about this is I didn't check at first, but I realized that the ends here have chipped off, so it's a little uneven when you're walking, but it's not too obvious, and still really comfortable, and I don't mind paying $6 for this. And then next item is a really basic white crop top. I mean, everybody should have this in their wardrobe. It's so easy to mix and match with anything. And then I got this pair of vertical stripe pants. They are actually lengthwise, they are a little too long on me, so I probably have to shorten it when I get my sewing machine. I'm so excited. So yeah, but it only cost me $2, so I got them. I also have another pair of pants, similar style but different type of stripes. So this is just a thinner stripes than the previous one that I showed you. And personally, I think the previous one looks much better on me, so I don't know what to do with that.
Whoops, I totally forgot to record this part. Anyway, I got this cardigan for only $2, which is originally from Pull&Bear, so I'm not sure why it was going for so cheap. But anyway, it's a slightly oversized fit and I love the look of it.
That's all I have for this haul. I hope you enjoy this mini thrift haul. I hope to do more of these in the future, and yes, I plan out lots of videos to come. So if you're interested in thrifting, tips on thrifting or where to thrift, and even why am I doing this, be sure to subscribe to me. And if you like this video, of course, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye!